Hello and welcome back. So I found out that one of the achievements for this level is to complete the level without attacking anyone or getting noticed. And yeah, I've already done both. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, yep. God, why won't it shoot? Stab that thing. Yeah, right in the throat. Aha, wolves can't climb ladders. Yeah, this one looks cooler. Well, I guess what I'm gonna do here... Ah, a note. Let me check... Must be one of the secret achievements. Come on, phone. Thought I seen something about the bear. Kill 30 enemies with the crossbow. Made the bear run away at the first encounter. There it is. Okay, well, I know what I gotta do for that now. Ah, come on, go away. What? I just shot him point blank with that. How did that not hurt him? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Drifter, I'm not an enemy to you. All right, shoot. I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I am ready. I wasn't a coward. Aren't you going to shoot? What do you know? So it is true that not all intruders are bad. No wonder Olga's protecting one of ours. Says we can't kill him without a sentence by the forest court. He seems good, okay? Do. Hurry, you could help him. Just don't kill our people. They're all nice, really, all of them. It's just that we had to defend ourselves too often.
Are those people's legs? What the heck are those? That's weird. Oh, I was about to say, did I get rid of my crossbow for this? Because I don't want to do that. Nothing down here. Good God. Yeah, break that arm. That legitimately scared me. I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Wait, what? That's where I came down off the... Okay, so I didn't even need to come over here, but I guess I got a gun out of it, so... I've had about enough of these wolves. Come on. Running with the wolves. Oh, not all of them. Oh, I walked right by this the first time. Come on, you can jump up a rock.
Alright, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch. He got caught on our turf. The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big?
Oh, man.
The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill.
Of course, the guy who had my backpack isn't the one that died. Climb the ladder, climb the ladder.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam.
Oh, Jesus, man. I'm having neck issues still.
Didn't chicken out.
And I just cannot get comfortable.
I'm here.
I can't give this guy like a med kit or something. Nope, because he's gonna die.
Let's pick up some speed.
That's death. Awesome. I was trying to walk out to hook up to that zip line, but apparently not. The pop-ups on this, like for the melee, picking stuff up, it's all really wonky. I don't think I've seen a single update for this game since it released.
If the master didn't get him, more reason to hurry up then. Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Why am I even at this place? Let's see if I can help anyone stand here.
You won't shoot. Well, if you're not going to shoot, then it's true that some intruders are kinda okay. We are pioneers. We only kill the bandits. The pirates, though, they just turn intruders into pincushions, not waiting for the forest court. They also rob, like bandits do. We're different, even though we grew up together. We do as the teacher told us to, but they misinterpret his words.
He didn't look like a bandit either. They'll probably let him go after the forest court. Besides, Olga likes him and she's an instructor. Just don't kill our people in the camp. There are women and children. Don't hurt them, please. You can go around the guards, through the cave, or by boat. Just don't hurt anyone, please.
And that is why I restarted. Technically, I should restart this whole level to go through without attacking anyone or getting noticed and whatever, but There's always a second playthrough for that. And I am dead. Yeah, we're gonna reload that. The only bad thing about having my mic this close is it literally picks up everything. I am going to look today into buying a new mic. Because sometimes this one has that weird background hum I've noticed. It doesn't do it all the time, but a lot of the times it does. I thought it was like picking up the computer running, but I'm not sure.
Slit the dumbbell's throat.
What's that? Down there, can you see it?
not see that guy. Alright, I think we're going to go ahead and we will end off here and we'll pick back up in the next episode. So until then, see you later and thanks for watching.